W15 system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Phone here, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. Evertight showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
Finally sent back up. Guess the problem from Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it beyond that door took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do. You'll help out, right? Yeah, those ferals mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there. The way back's clear now, right?
readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done.
I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Instrument system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End.
Not invited. Move on.
Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Thank you.
fix the problem.
Thank you.
arcology now in default shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full sit rep and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.
Available in your codex.